Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to clean up component store in Windows 10. Type cmd in Windows search bar. Right click run as administrator. Click yes to continue. Copy command from description and paste it into command window. Component store is successfully cleaned. I hope this video tutorial helps to you. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much. See you next video.